Hi guys. My Vista OS has crashed. My Windows Vista operating system just crashed, and until I find my Windows 8 installation disk that I'm stuck using,
this crap. So,
don't know what to say really. No more Skype for me. No more video games for me really, until I can find my installation disk somewhere around here. Probably have it found by tomorrow though, so. So, this is awkward. Guess I'll have to end the video there. It's getting a bit awkward. Rate, comment, subscribe, dislike, or whatever. Goodbye.